Hi everyone, in this video, we're going to take a look at Colossians chapter 3, verse 15 in Mandarin Chinese. 哥罗西书第三章十五节 Let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, since as members of one body, you were called to peace, and be thankful. 要让基督的平安要让基督的平安掌管你们的心，掌管你们的心。你们就是为此而，你们就是为此而蒙召成为一个身体，蒙召成为一个身体，要长存。感恩的心，要长存感恩的心，要让基督的平安掌管你们的心，你们就是为此而蒙召成为一个身体，要长存感恩的心。哥罗西书第三章十五节。 Without the peace of Christ in our hearts, it's difficult to have a true peace with people around us.The one thing we can do in this uncertain world is to put Christ in the center and let Him rule our hearts. He is the anchor that we need to balance our lives on and to fully live out the lives God meant for us. May you find this anchor. I wish you love, joy, and peace in Jesus Christ. Thanks for watching.